Green Fields and Meadows by George Frederick McKay.